All right, we're gonna snowblow the driveway again. We got about 10 inches. I did 5 or 6 inches earlier, so now we're just down to a couple. It is wet snow. The reason I'm doing it really is to keep the end of the driveway clear. But this is my second pass, second time recording, so we'll see if my process is any better. So we've got my snowblower here. I'll move the blocks. Move the blocks aside. Still snowing a little bit, but not too bad. And I shoveled out just a little bit of clearance area. We should be good. pretty quick run, but I just wanted to record the new pattern that I do so I could show that I'm not driving out on the road, even though what I didn't show in the last one was just cleaning up that stuff. Thought I'd record a new one because I got a new pattern, works pretty good. So, wash out. All right. I'll go over it with a shovel just to trim it down.